High-pressure, high-adrenaline circuit races held in motorsport arenas in front of large crowds. You must control vehicles ranging from Super 1600s to the almighty supercars. You need to take a joker lap at least once per race, and you will have a spotter who will help you decide when to take it so that you can come out on top. Rallycross events are composed of qualifying heats, semi-finals and finals. 16 opponents and mixed surfaces stand between you and the top step of the podium. There will be contact. Damage can be repaired after every race, but you'll need to keep the car together over the whole event.
Use the Joker lap to your advantage. You only need to take it once. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty. All right, nearly time. Get focused. Get ready. Three, go, go, go. It's too busy in front, it's slowing down your pace. Take the Joker, and we may get some clear track. You need clean air to improve your pace. Joker may free you up. Joker. Let's focus on the next event. All right, nearly time. Get focused. Get ready. Go, go, go! Third place looks like where we'll end up once all drivers have taken their joker. Nice one. Happy with that. Ready. Go, go, go! It looks like we'll be racing for the win once all drivers have taken their joker. You need to properly enter the joker lane for it to count. This one won't. We'll need to go at it again. Let's get the joker done this time. You've already taken all of your jokers. You didn't need to do another one. That's a win. Well done.
You've now earned the right to compete in historic rallies. This is where some of the most iconic cars in rally history still compete, and is a great place to relive some of rallying's greatest moments.
Get a time penalty. Okay, get a good start and let's get you a result today. Get ready. Go! You're fighting for third position at the moment. Keep an eye out for a car on the line exiting the Joker. That's a win. Well done. Ready to race. Go, go, go! Yes, nice one. That is a win.